Hello and welcome back. We've been out for Christmas shopping all day and now we're at dinner. We've had our dinner now after hours and now we're, well, an hour. And now we're just about to have a dessert. I can't remember what it's called. Sorry, it's so late in the day, but I literally have no time because I was with family and they don't really appreciate videos. Hope you stick along for the ride and I'll see you in the next clip. Bye.
Trying to get a picture of it. Ready?
Well, Richard said to me the other week, George. Talking to Richard.
Getting trolleyed, which is good. Good time. Good time. But I don't really want to drink anymore. Because it's not that I've had too much, I just don't want to have anymore. Not really into it. I'm not into getting smashed. Just not into it. Although, I have come to the pub toilets to talk to you about it. I have literally had my phone on pause for the last hour and a half since I was in the last toilet. So now it seems like I do always go to toilet.
Because I've tripped over. Because I've caught my bag on your chair. If you hadn't have sat in the middle of the floor, my bag wouldn't have got stuck and I wouldn't have fallen. I wouldn't fall. Being dramatic. Tripped. Nearly went flying. Now I've got a bag and a hole for something that wasn't in my fault. Probably was because I should have looked, but hey ho. But there was literally a gap like that. I literally had to squeeze and I couldn't. It was a struggle. No. Like, literally, just move the chair in. Like, if people move their chair in, I wouldn't have tripped over the other person's chair.
Unless you want to take the presents for the kids, don't we just stay?
No, it's nice if you get to see
it. Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, no, we'll come to you Boxing Day morning.